Hello folks, Mortuari here and welcome back to my Soulmask series. And yeah, last time we played we arrived at this portal here next to the first dungeon. And today I think I will be trying to go inside this one. The first ancient ruins dungeon. We will see how it goes, I hope, with the help of Hamadin and Monk. It should be okay. I hope so. They are coming, right? Yes. So I have the alpaca with me. That's because I want to bring back the portal. And yeah, I will have to work my way through the area because before the dungeon there is actually a set of plunderers with bronze armor. So I will have to be very careful. I mean, I don't want my people to go in and yeah, attack everything. I need to be careful. I'm pretty sure I can handle one of these, but two or three at the same time will be a problem. Oh crap, see? They are already there. Oh yeah, I need to bring these, take these, what's it called? The corrosion tanks? Check what they have, because they have bronze gear on them. Should I take all that home? I don't think I need it, but I definitely need those. Because those corrosion tanks is the things you need to throw on the mechanical people inside. Yeah, let's take that. Yes, yes, yes. Yes and yes. Let's also check really quick. You know what? I should probably check Altair's stats by now. So he probably has a few levels gained. Only one. Okay. Let's give him some more health. Check the proficiencies. Duo's Blade. Yes, please. At least he will be doing some more damage that way. He still needs a lot of levels though. Okay, let's check. I don't see anything special in here. Well, there is a lot of iron, what's it called, copper. Okay, you guys can stay here again. And I will try to... try to get the other guy. No. Sometimes you can lure them by making sound, so that's what I was trying to do. Can you stop for a second? No, you can't. Okay. Follow me. Yeah, get this one. It needs to come here. But you're running back. Yeah, come here, you fool. That's something I did not want to happen. I mean, they might aggro everyone. Well, he's got me, so why not? Okay, the second one is up there, I think. Yeah, he is. Come here, you fool. That's not something I want them to do, darn. They need to fight them here. See? Let's bring in two or three people. Come here, Hamadin. Ah, crap. I need to go help. Get out! This is going to be tough. They got me again with their perfect parry. I I suck at combat, in case you didn't notice already. I'm bad at it. I'm really bad at it. I mean, getting in those perfect kills is very hard for me. You have arrows. Yeah, why not take all? Okay. We killed quite a few already. Yes, let's bring everything. Pick up everything. Now we need to go to the right and head down that little alley down there. But I do want them to stay here. So stay and mode passive for now. So maybe I can alert one of those guys up here. That might help. Let's bring him up here. Come on. Come up here. Yes, now you can go in. Get him. Kick his butt. Okay, I think he's down. Stay and go to passive again. I think I will have to do that for the few coming fights. Yeah, let's take everything. There should be another one here. What is the alpaca doing? I hope that doesn't change anything. You didn't kill my alpaca, did you? A freaking stupid thing. No, you won't. Crap! My alpaca. Darn! Ah. Jesus. My little alpaca friend. And I think I only have one. Okay, this is the more difficult part then. Come with me. You can assist me, of course. I think this is the part where the elite guy is. Yeah, he is. Let's try to put you on stay. I do not want this guy. Do not want him. Now follow me. Do not go in. Bring him up here and then we can attack it. Don't tell me you can shoot me from there. If that's the case, then I'm going berserk. Stay and go to passive for now. Well, you can actually follow me on passive. That's actually maybe even better. Yep, attack it. So, wait, that's the elite one? Yeah. No. Come here. Go to passive. And now let me try to get my bow and arrow out. Yes. Try to shoot it just a couple of times so maybe it comes to us. He's stuck. angry. Oh, he's going down, he's going down. Think we got him? I think we got him. Nice. I will need to be careful about my weight actually. Wait, did this layout change or something? There's a plaque up there. I have the impression that the layout changed or something like that. Core talk, yes. This. Well, maybe take everything as long as I can. I can distribute it to the other people, of course. Let's take the tablets. Read the passage. And get a few checkpoints along the road. They can actually come and follow me. We need myrrh. We must build myrrh pathways to the heavens. The gods will come again. Yeah, they will. And I have an achievement unlocked. Nice. If two follow me, where is everyone? I think it's this way. Is it? Yeah, I think. No, it isn't. Huh. I think I'm already overburdened. Let's check really quick. My inventor. Oh, well, I could check Altair. Maybe he got a level or something. No levels. No gains. Okay. Then check my inventory. Yeah, see, 400 and a little bit over. Silver ore. Gypsum, I don't need. Should probably destroy some stuff too, like this. I can't. This, I can't. Ah, crap, I can't. Bone stuff, yeah, bone. Bone arrows. I have way too many bone arrows. Maybe drop a stack? Well, it's not going to change all that much. You destroy all of you. I can't. Oh yeah, those are bronze. Okay. Oh, man. Premium fresh meat, I will be keeping this. I can drop anything else I could drop. No, but maybe I can give something to my monk. What's the most heavy things you have? Well, let's drop off all this on him. Not that it's changing a lot, but maybe I can give him a stack of arrows too. Yeah. It's gonna change a little bit already. This is quite heavy too. This is quite heavy too. And then get rid of this and this. And these are probably very heavy too, but okay, I will need those. And that's probably going to be just about it. This might be heavy, yes. Heavy, yes. You. Okay. I should be able to move around a little bit again. So let's try to continue, now that we lost our alpaca. Is it in here already? No, it's not. Okay, you can go in and kill this one. I will try to do the same. Finally got a perfect parry. Who would have thought that? I do need to bring. Well, this is all fine. This should be. Ah, do I need that? The salt, yes. I do not need the bandages. I will take those. You, open up. Yes, take it all. And then I think. It's actually this way. Yes. So we are finally inside the dungeon. Good. Okay, let's change a few things around. I do need my, what's it called? The corrosion tanks. Those, and I will be putting those on number 3 so I can quickly throw it around because there are, what's that? That's the Slayer Blade, and this is a Slayer Blade. Okay. Okay, let's give this a shot. Let's attack it. So I'm not using a hammer, so I should take a hammer actually. See, this will not be all that easy actually. Do I have a hammer on me? I probably don't. Yeah, construction hammer. Great. It will help, yes. Let's check. Maybe Hammerdim has a spare one. Yes, he does. But his is almost broken. Crap. Altair. You don't? Okay. But Altair should not use a blade, actually. There you go. You should not be using that. You should be destroying that. V. Yeah, you can carry this. Fine. And then you. What do you have? Nothing special. You have some broken gauntlets. Do I want to switch to gauntlets? Maybe I'll just have to. He has two pairs. Beast claw. Oh, crap. Well, anyway, I should probably do it, because that will generate more damage. So you, if I put you... No, I need to change that again, because I want you to be on number one then. Okay, number three. Did that hit it? Check those as well, actually. I will not be able to carry all this. That's going to be annoying. Because I want it all. So we came in from this side. There is a box in front of that one. Good. Well, not all that good. I do not want to pick all this up. Maybe I will pick it up on the way out. You know what? I should maybe put my bow on. I do have a bow, right? Yes, this one. The bronze bow. Yeah, I should put that on number two. Then at least I can fire some arrows at stuff, because there is things that need arrows. Also, be careful. Is he broken? No, it's a mechanical one, so let's go in. Come on, kill it, guys. See, I hate this. I'm on fire? Am I using the wrong... Yes, I am using the wrong ones. That's why. I need the corrosion ones, not the fire ones. Ah, crap. I have corrosion ones. Awesome. So you can go. I don't want you. Combustion ones, I don't want you. You're weighing too much anyway. So, then I can carry some more stuff. You? Yes, take everything. And then there should be... Wait, there isn't? Strange, I thought there would be a I must be mistaken. I thought there would be a mechanical thing here. Can I open this one? Yes, I can. Okay, check this one. That that's already one of the bosses. Everyone fine, health-wise? You know what? It's time to actually eat. You should be eating some stuff, and we should all be eating some stuff. So eat this to get some health back, eat some of your dishes, eat some of your meats, eat some of your veggies. There you go. Then you, the same thing. Eat some of your meat, eat some of your tortillas, and eat some of your veggies. And the last one is you. Eat some of your tortillas, eat some of your veggies. If you have any, you should have meat and veggies. Veggies, yes, okay, great. Then have one of those two to gain some HP, and then I will do the same. Eat tortillas, eat meat, eat veggies, have a drink. And this is table food, this is the same as that one, this is the same as the other one, and have a cigar. And then we should be ready for the fight to come. So it's a boss one, so I need to be careful. It is a boss one. Attack it? Yeah. This one, heal a bit, get back into it. You got him. Nice. Oh, you already got the stones for the mask? Cool. An arms module? Yeah, let's take it all, Wait, where did I come from? This one, right? So, I have been told a little trick. I think I read it somewhere on one of the videos I was watching, if I have any, actually. I don't. Crap. Darn, nobody has any? What do you have? None? There are like these yellow stones. I don't have any. And people were telling me, drop that. Well, actually, can I drop this? Oh yeah, I have some. So you, and if I put you on the bar, then I should be able to throw one. Yes, so I came from there. And that should stay there. And this should allow me to know where I have already been, actually. What do you have? More stuff, which I will take, of course. And then I can go this way and maybe drop one of those things here so that I know I have been here. I need to be careful for the traps. What's in there? A mechanical core. We should be able to handle this. Attack it. Yes, please. Okay, this is going okay for... not this one. What do you have? Well, let's take it. And there's nothing here? Oh, there's a plaque down there. Nice. So we went here already. How many of those stones do I have? I'm not already heading to the big boss room, right? Okay, yeah, I know this. So we came here already. No, 8, we came here already. Let's put that one up and then head in this direction, probably. It's in there, no trap. This one is going back down. It's a malfunctioning one. So normally, I think this one you should not be throwing anything at it. It's broken. It's malfunctioning. So. So I came from this way. And I will be heading. Is there anything in here? This is strange. I would have expected to get some of those things you have to interact with to open or unlock doors. So yeah, we are going this way. Yes. What are you? A mechanical coil. Okay, throw a bomb at it and then send everyone in. Switch to the gloves. Nothing yet. Man, I am not getting the stone tablet. I'm not getting any pieces of the portal. What's happening in here? Okay, we did this one. That's fine. So now we will try to get this one. And I can open it. Nice. So let's drop a thingy. Oh, this is annoying. They don't jump over this, so should I leave them here? What's down there? Slayer blade. Let's try to leave them here. Nice. Oh, here is the first portal piece. Cool. Pick it up. I think you need 3 parts for that. Okay, I'm safe. So you can follow me again. Number 3. Oh, there he is. So we did those. So let's. Oh, I need to drop off some stuff from people. You are carrying 95 out of 175. You are carrying almost nothing. So I think I should probably give you the portal piece at least. Because that's quite heavy. Yeah, it is. You can carry quite a bit, actually. You don't have any water. Okay, let's give you some water. Do I need bone arrows? I don't think I need that many bone arrows. Let's drop that. I'll give you that. It's also quite heavy. Can have a full stack of those. At least now I can move again. That's nice. So let's drop a stone here. Hepla. What's in there? Nothing for now. And let's continue our adventures. Oh, wait, but that's the big boss, no? Oh crap. Stay here, people. Stay here. What are you? Mechanical one, a green one. We should be able to do this. There is only one? Yeah, it is. So that's the... Oh, that's a stone tablet. Nice. Read the inscription. The gift. It's not the stone tablet. It's the checkpoint thing. Crap. The gift. Let's see what that is giving us. We found traces of the gods and discovered countless artifacts. Perhaps this is a blessing from the gods. Behold its magnificence. Okay. Okay. But yeah, I didn't get any of the stone tablet thingies. Which is starting to be rather annoying. What are you? Flint. Okay. Maybe I should sort you and then check if I have something I can drop. No, nothing. Okay, let's go back. So we did this one too now. So I think we have to go back up. Yeah, we did all four of these. So I think that one was the way back up, right? I think so. Yeah. So we did this one. Let's do this one. Okay, it seems fine. Sometimes you can also see cracks in the walls, and then you can actually break the two of them. What are you? Mechanical, easy one. This is a tough one. Let's try this one first, actually. I need to heal up. And also number 5. No. And then throw this one on it. Stay here until the laser is gone. Yeah, go in. Okay. Okay, we got it. It's fine, it's dead. Both are dead. So we came from this side. Let's get these things. Actually, why is this door open? No, we came from this. Wait. Oh, that's the respawn point. Okay, got it. That's the respawn point. So it came from that side. So we actually need to get in that direction then. I guess so. Wait, but that's the end boss already. Isn't it? Yeah, it is. Yeah, let's try it. Not this way. Oh. crap. He hits hard.
Get out of here.
Heal up a bit. Go back in. Up a bit. He's firing at me, darn, and that's annoying one. No, 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 no. Monk, heal up. Do not get killed, Monk. He's halfway, so we should be able to get him. Just make sure I'm fully healed. Get out. Heal a bit. Get back in. Got him. Oh, you're dead. No, you're not. Wait. Are you? You should be fine. Don't tell me I'm gonna die now. No. Crap! Oh, crap. I do not want to walk back. Why? No. And I need to bring all this stuff back too. I probably can't carry that much. Oh, darn. I have to get rid of a lot of stuff. This is going to be so annoying. Man. Oh, this is not good. I don't even think I can get rid of enough stuff. I need to get rid of 300 more. Yeah, you will have to go. Roasted corn, I don't need it. I will eat you, I don't care. I will eat you. And then, how much do these weigh? Nothing, I think. What else is making me heavy? You, and then you, and you. And then probably you as well. 300 still. It's probably all the food I have on me. Anything else I can drop? I'm still 100. Yeah, the meat maybe? It's 12. It will not even get me there. Look, this is like 12, 1.5. Well, this might be 30 together. But what's making me so heavy then? I mean, this isn't really weighing anything. Still need to get rid of 60 something. Carrying all that much anymore. So let's split this and give half to our friend there. Split this. Well, I just dropped it. Fine. Split this. Yeah, I can move again. That's good. Crap. This is not what I expected. Not at all. I'm still too heavy. Oh yeah, I need to deploy them again. Because they died. I died. Yeah, let's get this and leave all the rest behind. Because I can't carry anyway. And try to get our people back. Man, this is really slow motion. Can I give something else to maybe you? You're already carrying 260 out of... Yeah? And you are carrying... nothing. Nothing. Amazing. No, I will be keeping those. Actually, do I need them? Okay, can I move now? Yes. Good. There is one more chest up there. But I think we're actually missing a lot. I mean, I don't have the stone tablet. Yet. What's in here? Yeah, yes. Maybe I could get rid of half of those thingies. What are they called? These here? And give those to our friend? Yeah. And then this here. That should be fine. I think that should be fine. Yeah, that's probably one of the exits. Oh, finally. So this is the most important thing I needed from here. The stone tablet. Of course, I can't carry it, but I can give it to my friend here, who should be able to carry it. Where's the second part? Oh, here. Okay, and this, I don't know what's in here. Another mask? Requires the holy key to unlock it. Who did I give the holy key? You? Yeah. Okay, unlock it. Ancient relic. What do I get? Nothing special. Some talk. And you. So I'm still missing two pieces of the portal. Let's try to go find those. So this is all done. The other section is just a shortcut to the exit. So that should be not all that important. Wait, can I split those again, maybe? What did I just do? Nothing special. Okay, so hold on. We came from this one. Yeah. We went there. That's the restart point because we were fighting the boss. We have done this section. So we came from here. That's fine. This is all fine. And then I think we have done all four sides. Wait, there is one door still closed. Let's go have a look here. Oh, crap. Yeah, that's stupid. Should have known that. Activate a mech. Yeah. So where is the darn mechanism? Oh, it's up there. So I need an... I could throw this thing up there, I think. Can I? Yes. So another stone table. I don't need another stone table. At least I don't think I need one. I need the teleporter parts. Should I pick it up? You know what? You can carry that, I think. And then I can continue. Be careful for this little trap thing here. So we have done everything, and I think we came from that way. On this. There's another section up here, but I have no idea how to get there yet. This door seems to be closed still. Another one. What's in there? Ah, the other part of the... Yes. Part two of the portal. Nice. I'm just going to take whatever I think I need. Like the mods, modifications for armor and stuff like... I will take those. But this talk... Yeah, I will need it at some point, but... Okay, so that's the second part. Someone has part one, I hope. I hope I didn't lose it. Okay, let's continue. You know what I should do as well? Let's actually check this. Monk is level 50. No, not this one, but Altair. Altair might have gotten a level. No levels, but maybe some proficiency. And dual blade. It's not what I wanted, actually. But okay, he has it. Did I get something in my gauntlets? Yes. And the mastery in the gauntlets. What do we want? Sprints to the target from afar and launches multiple attacks. After dodging quickly, launched. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe we need that one. Good. So continue. So I'm missing one piece of the portal. Take all this with me. I will try. Are you damaged? Slayer blade. Wait, we are back at the entrance. Okay, we came in from there, so let's kill this one. Come on. Open this one now. I need an unlock. Okay, so the unlock is probably on this side then. There is a guy here, so is it malfunction? Do I read this correctly? Yeah. No. It's a mechanical one. Okay. Let's open this up, throw a little thingy at it. It is malfunction. You the mechanic, oh, the operation, yeah, that's for the other door. Let's take this one. You and you is what I will be taking with me, and that's going to be it. And this should have opened that door. Yes, perfect. And I think in this area is there's a trap there. I tried. So you on this one. Then put you on. And this is the last portal piece. Nice. So let's give this to Hammerdin. He can't carry this, okay? But you'll have to, my friend. I'm sorry. Is there anything I can take back to make things lighter for you? Bone hammer, you don't really need the bone hammer anymore. What are you? Should have been using the bronze hammer, you fool. I think they should be fine. 420. You should be able to move. No complaining, man. I lost an alpaca and I got killed. You and you. Okay. So. This being said, it is... It's time to head out of here. I can check this box to see if there is anything worth getting. Oh yeah. Actually, I don't really need those anymore, so let's put those back. And let's get out of here. Will I have to work my way back again? I will have to. Oh, nice one. Wait, oh, there's a second one. I was already thinking, what's the second guy here? Oh. Maybe I should just run out. Run. I don't know. I don't really need any of this stuff. I can check the box though. Maybe there's something worth getting in here. Okay, let's try to work our way out of here really, really quickly. I mean, as quickly as possible. That's not going to be as quickly as possible. Would I be able to run past it? I don't know. The layout here changed a bit, actually. Let's try. If I die, I die. Get out of here. This is not bueno. Well, I am out. But, not this one, you fool. Well, it's good. We are out. Nice. Well, it was some adventure time. I lost my alpaca. I died. But at least I think we got whatever we wanted to get out of here. And now I'm ready for the next step. And the next step will be getting some other thralls and start to play with the thrall instead of my own person. And yeah, level those up and see if I can find some better ones. But this is going to be it for today. I hope you did enjoy it. And if you did, leave me a little comment, give me a little thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and I will be talking to you guys in the next one. Until then, have fun and stay safe. Bye-bye.